thank you so much. That tie is being carved. That typhoon shelter. Here, I'll take a look at the beautiful bar. And that's a huge block of ice being carved. Block of ice takes approximately 24 hours to be frozen. And you can see some small bottles here.
These are all the dehydrated casks.
Wow!
So these dehydrated casks help it last for a longer time, so we don't have to throw them out every day.
Beautiful. As you can see, that's lemon. And I was served with this, that's dried pomegranate. And we're coming back to the ice being carved. It's really tough, it's not as easy as it looks. So difficult to start.
Imagine to make this block also, they need so much time.
Now, so difficult. And then this is served in a cocktail.
This they are putting in. They take so much time to melt out.
It's about testing the whole quality of your drink, because most people say that ice is your most crucial aspect, because the quality of the ice that you're using makes a big difference to the flavor.
And at the end of the day, I need, you know what, standard instructions, 20 use of ice. So that is my...
It is not cheap.
They all know what I mean.
Additionally, what happens is when you've got high-end spirits, you want the best quality. So the best quality comes when you have good quality.
And we've got the block of ice.
Making good block of ice.
That's a beautiful block of ice. Beautiful.